Why are so many willing to give so much in order to receive the blessings of the temple? Those who understand the eternal blessings which come from the temple know that no sacrifice is too great, no price is too heavy, no struggle too difficult in order to receive those blessings. There are never too many miles to travel, too many obstacles to overcome, or too much discomfort to endure. They understand that the saving ordinances received in the temple that permit us to someday return to our Heavenly Father in an eternal family relationship and to be endowed with blessings and power from on high are worth every sacrifice and every effort. Now, my young friends who are in your teenage years, always have the temple in your sights. Do nothing which will keep you from entering its doors and partaking of the sacred and eternal blessings there. They are built of trials and testimonies. They are sanctified by sacrifice and service. I commend those of you who already go to the temple regularly to perform baptisms for the dead, arising in the very early hours of the morning, so you can participate in such baptisms before school begins. I can think of no better way to start a day. My brothers and sisters, temples are more than stone and mortar. They're filled with faith and fasting. Reports of the sacrifices made in order to receive the blessings found only in temples of God never fail to touch my heart and bring to me a renewed sense of thankfulness for temples.